much fun. But see, I got done at about 11:30, got back home to Brooklyn at about 12:30, had to be at work this morning at 8 o'clock. So here I am now, it's 5 o'clock, well 5:30, and I'm going to class for 6. From 6 to 11, 11:30 I'll be in class, and then I'll crash for a little bit and then come back to my day job. So you guys, this is what I'm saying, this is the life. I'm exhausted, but you know what? I gotta keep it moving. So on that note, let's go.
Hey you guys, so today I have an audition that I have to do on my lunch break. I've got like an hour to go audition for this T-Mobile commercial, and I'm waiting for the bus, so I want to hurry up and get there and get back to work all within an hour. Okay y'all, so I'm running a little bit behind, just a little bit, but my call time was for like, what, 3 o'clock? And it's now 3:08, so I figure it's not the last audition of the day, so I should be okay. Things are really hectic at my job right now. There's a lot of VIPs there, so they really need me there to do a lot of work, so I'm trying to juggle both. And so let's see, hopefully they're running behind, because a lot of times they run behind at these auditions. So here I am at the T-Mobile audition, and guess who I ran into?
Somebody want you, man. Your mama want me.
You on the pipe.
Watch your mouth. You big, but not big enough.
My baby's daddy. Everybody look, here's Cyrus.
Hey guys.
Everybody remember him? Remember when he got beat down?
How about like this? You better?
Doesn't he look so much better?
Try.
So what are you doing here, Cyrus?
I'm doing the Fortune commercial.
Okay, okay. What you been up to?
That's been good, actually. No one complains in and out of town a lot, but it's been very, very helpful, so it's good.
Okay. All right, break a leg.
Thanks. Same.
Okay, you guys. So the audition went really good. It was really fun. We had to basically pretend like I'm with these two guys. One's my boyfriend, one's another guy, and they're always arguing back and forth about facts, about it's one thing, it's not one thing. Yes, it is one thing. No, it's not. And then I pull out the T-Mobile shadow. I'm like, dude, guess what? It's not. So it was a really cute commercial audition. It was really fun. And who knows what will happen? Maybe I'll get a call back. Wouldn't that be great? I think I'd make the perfect girlfriend. Don't you guys think so? And how cool was that to run into Cyrus? Big shout out to Cyrus. Boop, boop, boop. All right, y'all, I'm going back to work. I think I'm late for work, but not so much so. All right, see you guys at the next audition or callback. Hey everybody, here we are at the Canal Room. We're here to celebrate Boy Genius Report, the first year anniversary. Now the Boy Genius Report is a really, really nice website, really neat. You can go there and get all kinds of information about cell phones, about any type of electronic devices. They're really good at giving tons of advice and keeping you up to date on all kinds of products. So here we are at the Canal Room. We're going to go in to celebrate with the Boy Genius Report. And tonight's party is sponsored by AT&T with a special guest performance by Fabulous. Isn't that fabulous? So let's check it out.
I'm taking a good job. You're not going back home. Check out the second.
gotta be 20 minutes. Stop the funny, they can't breathe. The so-called too tight, the left lung too cracked. You know what? You wrong, you niggas can't breathe. No, no, they are.
We are going to see the agents over at Don Buckwall and Associates, so let's go.
About this.
On camera.
Great. I'm doing porn. Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I'd love to. Want me to do it now?
Okay.
Really? In the elevator. That's a good scene.
Everybody, you guys, everybody wants to be on camera. Yeah. Even if I'm doing porn, they want to be on camera.
That's right.
We're not doing porn. Calm down. We're just going to an audition.
We're going to an audition.